all time? Because I would argue that Bill Cosby and Richard Pryor were neck and neck.
Yeah.
For quite a while.
Well, you know, Seinfeld's Rushmore, Mount Rushmore of comedy is Carlin, Pryor, Cosby, and Rickles.
See, I never got the Rickles thing. I know comedians were so upset when Don Rickles passed, but I never got the Rickles. I mean, I know he was the first edgy, insulting comic, but I don't know. I didn't see that as one of the Mount Rushmore of comics, but okay. I know they all apparently liked him, and yet sometimes people are funnier.